tuning back in to Brickview 7. Today I am doing a special video for Thanksgiving. I've been working on this mock for a while. And if you don't know what a mock is, it stands for my own creation. And that basically means it's whatever you make out of Lego. So my mock is about World War II, and this scene is the U.S. is trying to get past the German defenses right now. So that is what's happening right now. And I will take you through the whole mock right now. So here we have the river. And then this is sort of like the beach area. So I have two U.S. people right now. This guy is already here hiding behind this sand so he doesn't get shot by the Germans. And then this guy is just getting out of the water and running to the beach, but this German is shooting him right now, so he's trying to get to cover. And then there's like a nice little beach area, and then you can see that there's a bunk right here, and then there's trenches on each side. So on the right trench you can see that there's a German again shooting at this American, and then there's a mortar not being used right now, but that's to bomb the U.S. troops. And then on the left side, we have trenches, but nobody's inside there. But there's a German using the mortar to bomb the American troops right now. And then we have the bunker. So you can actually take off the top and access the inside. So there's two little crates having some weapon and ammo inside. And then you can see that there's a German machine gunner right there, so you can see the machine guns peeking out of there. And yeah, that is all there is for this mock. Here we have the minifigures that are in this mock. So as you can see, that there are two US troops and there are three German troops. All of them have their helmets except this guy, because I did not get enough helmets, and I'm planning to order a helmet for this guy. And let's start off with the U.S. So the U.S., as you can see, have the same outfit with the little pouches on each side and a belt, and dark tan shorts. And this guy has a little backpack that you put on him. And it says U.S. on there, and there's two little spots that you can put stuff. So I put a sticky grenade and a knife in there. And then they both have some guns. Then we go to the German troops. So as you can see, they all are wearing the same thing. So it's just a little outfit with some just plain gray pants, sorry. And you can see that he's holding a machine gun, and then he's just holding a regular gun. And yeah, that is all there is to talk about these minifigures that are in the mock.